Mambo vipi guys, I am Willink and welcome to my channel. Na leo katika channel yangu nafanya reaction video ya nyimbo ya Christian Bella featuring AY, Mwanda and Mwana FA, Pete. Pete means ring, so it's as if I'm wearing one. Pete means ring and it's a song by one of the famous Tanzanian, let's say, band artist. He does a lot of, like, has a Congo vibe to it. And AY, who's a legend in hip-hop, Tanzanian hip-hop, and Mwana FA. So yeah, Mwana FA is actually short from Mwana Falsafa, which basically means philosophy. So he's like son of philosophy, if that is good translation, I don't know. So let's react to the video, and it's called Day. It's actually released 2 months ago. So this is another one directed by Joe Wizzy. Nice house, by the way. We have really nice houses in Tanzania, by the way. Now I know what this film is about. It's like I'm gonna put a ring on that finger. So it's basically a song about people, him wanting to engage, to get engaged with a girl. So basically I'm gonna put a ring on that finger because he's ready to be one with this lady. Okay, what I say is about to come in. I like how AY just jumped into the track. I'm such a big fan of AY and Mwana FA, by the way. This guy's a good dude. Okay, that's a bit dramatic. Don't put your ring like that. Is this an engagement or a wedding? Because that's like wedding. Wedding, you don't really kneel or you don't be dramatic like that because you already engaged that person. But anyways, I get it. Directed by Joe Wizzy. Alright, that was Pete by Christian Bella featuring Mwana FA and AY. Well, what I like about the video, I really like the sense of time. What is this play? I really like the video, I really liked the sense of style, I like the choices of the outfits. I feel like Congolese are really good because Christian Bella, I think, is Congolese, so he's really good in terms of style, and they really like popping colors. But yeah, I really like the outfits. I feel like the tuxedo, they brought that elegant vibe to it, and it's really good. And what else? The song is great. I feel like it's something you would really play on weddings, or it's something that you would play when you want to propose to somebody, or when you're ready to make that big step with someone. So yeah, it's a great song. And I like that Monet Faye and AY vibe. Whenever these two people meet, it's always a jam. They were actually the same crew back in the days, and yeah, they have been making great music. They're really dropping bars and bars every day, and already tenor. Kwayo, yeah, that was Davisha Pete. And what do you think of the video? Tell me in the comment section below. Please go watch it. It's really great, and yeah, great Tanzanian music, and it's really awesome. So bye guys, have a great day. Mwana siku njema, and asante kwa kuangalia. Please remember to subscribe, comment, and share this video. Naona kuna kelele ya kunguru. Unajua ni asubuhi sasa hivi saa 2 na dakika 8, ndio maana kuna fujo fujo nje ya ndege, kunguru ndege. Bye guys, see ya.